Thank you. What? I'm sorry, I meant that.
This is as far as I can go.
Roger that. We'll be able to find our way to the control center from here.
Good luck. Full hammer out.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
one of your friends.
No! God damn it, no! Drago!
I have myself.
Covenant placed their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Somebody take that out!
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area. Ridge.
Marines, hold your positions. We'll handle those guns.
Master Chief, we can scale the ridge and get below those stationary guns.
Holding position. Everybody, keep your eyes peeled and cover the Master Chief. That's how you do it, boy.
Thank you.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
To the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside. Center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside. Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center.
All right.
This is it, Halo's control center.
I think I made it.
That terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access.
Obviously, they didn't make it.
Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something. Buried in this ring. Something horrible. And now, they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The Captain. We've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
The weapons cache he's looking for, it's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him.
God damn it.
Before it's too late!